like to know what made you decide to put Braille on your album?
I felt that for a long time people, I remember doing a lot of autographs and stuff, and I would always meet somebody. I'd say, well, I don't write in print very well. I write in Braille. And they give me a pen and say, well, write in Braille, man. And, you know, so I felt that it would be a way of educating people, making them more aware of what Braille is all about.
Okay.
And it's another way of communicating, too.
My name is Cheryl Anderson. I wanted to know, when did you first realize you had so much talent?
I haven't realized it yet.
It just happened. It came from, 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 it just happened.
Who inspired you to have the inspiration? Who inspired you to have the inspiration to use singing as your soul expression? Who inspired you to have the inspiration?
Thank you. open up.